Both in the same home in a matter of days.
And now investigators are trying to determine if they're connected. WESH 2's Gail Pascoe Brown has the latest from Apopka.
Somebody must know something. You just don't kill somebody and then burn down the house afterwards. It's more to it than meets the eye.
But what? That's what Orange County Sheriff's detectives want to find out. Smoke poured from this mobile home on Plymouth Sorrento Road in Oak Tree Park in Orange County last night. It is the same location where 3 days earlier, 18-year-old Marco Martinez was gunned down in a deadly home invasion.
Okay, is it Oak Tree Mobile Home Park?
Yes, please, honey, you've been shot.
Martinez was visiting friends in the home when he was shot. Robert Custer says that he was also attacked and robbed that same night. Then another suspect went inside the mobile home.
My wife was telling me that Marco said, hey, get that gun away from the kids, and went to stab the guy, and the guy shot him.
Today, outside the burned-out mobile home,
you ain't walking. Nobody
want
to talk.
I understand.
Grief-stricken family members who just returned from Marco's funeral did not want to speak to us. They all wore T-shirts in memory of him. Orange County Sheriff's detectives aren't talking either. They are looking to see if the homicide and the fire are connected. But at this time, they are not saying that. Meanwhile, Tony Gunther, who lives nearby, just wants to know why it happened.
Who could have done something like this and why? And this belies description. This is unbelievable.
The fire is under investigation. No one has been charged in the murder.